Envy.
What?
I'm a tag main from New Jersey.
Well, you had it right the first time.
Hi, Knox. How's it going, buddy? Thank you for running the stream today.
Kill yourself.
What the fuck?
It's fucked up.
All right, so
lower boy, you're super loud in my mic.
So we got Kunai versus Zord. So like Ditto.
I was betting that Zord would be playing on that team.
I don't know. I think in general Zork is the slightly better player in the slightly better team lane. You know, like a very small tier apart.
I didn't see Zork play a team lane today at all, except for like a kind of big doubles, so.
I think yeah, so I think maybe Zork probably just feels confident that, you know, okay, I'm the very slight. It's like when I played against Bob. I was like, I could beat him in the Midnight Ditto, so I'm the better player.
This guy.
What?
Ooh, I has 8 damage.
Yeah, I think that might have been Zork's bomb, dog.
Yeah. we're gonna chalk it up for Kunai, though. He needs it. Oh, jeez. Alright. Kunai looking really young.
Yo, way to go, Kunai! That's a 6-7%! Thanks, buddy!
Alright, Boyko literally ruining the match.
Sorry.
Ooh, that's an Ontario.
Yeah, so it just looks like Zork's overall more comfortable with the character, maybe.
Yeah, I don't know. He looked very uncomfortable, and I'm not sure why. Maybe he's just really not into the Ditto?
Maybe. I mean, he's played it, right? With Brian?
I believe so. I'm sure they've played it. They played multiple times.
Kunai, so I played him earlier today. I feel he makes his intentions very known. Like, well, that was a questionable grab. Like, he makes it known when he wants to pull a bomb or when he wants to combo or whatnot. He just, you know, can't catch a break. Can't catch a break.
Alright, maybe Kunai is the one that has a mark.
He is Mario, right? Mario and Falcon. But he does manage to take that stock.
Yeah.
Alright, nice. Let's see what he can get here. You think an up air would have been better?
Yeah.
He didn't.
Kunai's actually the one that told everyone to Chinese back air. Yeah, Zork using all the back airs.
I think he could have gotten the spike. Light spike?
Yeah.
Oh, my fairy spike. That's unfortunate.
Tether, right?
I did it!
This game's quick!
Alright, so a total of at least 65%.
Wait, didn't he tether and then he forced get up and Zork back air him and then upbeat? Upstage.
I thought he did like a jump from ledge and then you gain your shit back.
I don't think he did. I think he was forced tether get up. I could be wrong.
I don't know, I wasn't paying too much attention there.
Yeah, he loves the stage too. Take that for Brian.
Yeah, he's definitely a Brian.
Yeah, and he's already like retreating going up, but. Unfortunately, you get the grab there.
Zork is wise. Wise to the tricks.
Ooh, alright. He kind of outplayed him.
He
like, definitely missed the grab. He kind of just knew.
Oh, yes. Oh, okay.
Alright, so the way you punish that, the up B, is you hold down, and just before it ends, you input the tech, and you can tech and then run in and grab him if you're Meta Knight. I don't know if other characters are fast enough, but Meta Knight definitely is.
Yeah.
Kunai hit me with the before, and that's what I did.
I'm pretty sure I can do that too.
If probably. Ike's initial dash is real fast. Surprised he was there.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Alright, well, while we're talking about other stuff, Kunai actually has a lead here.
It's
growing. That was a good read on the landing.
Alright, he's moving.
Does it.
He's moving. The kill does not. Zork's discredit is moving. Oh god, oh jeez. Alright, recovers there. Oh, he's swinging! Uh oh, he's grabbed. Too.
That's the Gallo. The wall jump be reversing for me. Alright, well placed near by Kunai. Check it.
Oh god, look at this setup. I would avoid those two. Oh.
Such two-link players. Like jab, jab, pivot. Dash, pivot, pivot grab.
I just don't like that they're both grabbing so often.
Can considering how little they've each gotten off of grabs for the most part. Like, in that situation,
the
it's like, okay.
Alright, up tilt here. Up smash 1000 times. Kinda does a small jump. Probably didn't know you didn't have a jump there. Like,
yeah, that's a bad grab. But see, even when I grabbed him, like, what did he really get off of it? That was better.
Kunai's just down throwing, and it's hard.
Yeah, a down throw is really only good at those higher percents where it confirms. So, like, down smash or up smash.
They're just kind of throwing.
We have contact. Yeah. Kunai was very slightly faster on his back air.
Right, Kunai looking like the future. Alright, well, Zorka. Interesting option there.
This player is making a lot of interesting decisions.
The forward smashing masters. And grab masters too. Oh, alright.
Was that good DI? Is the question. I don't think it was the best. Maybe he would have died anyway.
Wait. Jeez, I play Narc.
Alright. He's going into game 3.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Zork's not happy about that.
I'm gonna transition to,
How you doing, bud?
Alright, Narcus is running away. Alright, Narcus is gone. These all just hand warmers?
Yes. I have mine in my pockets. If you want to reach in. He's reaching into my pocket right now.
Yeah, you freaked out.
Look how Jesus is actually going
in. I put my hand warmer on Kunai's hand while he was playing and he freaked out. He thought I was kissing his hand.
Well, that's what I would think, too.
Alright, so here we go. Going game 3, Fountain of Dreams. Alright, Zork already starting off this game pretty strong. He's got a nice combo, Kunai in the air.
And fish.
That down air, not quite enough. I think that was the weak hit. It gets a little stronger the more he goes down. The second chunk of frame. Oh, nice play. Nice.
I would have forward tilted. I don't know if it would have worked.
Way better. Why would you forward tilt? Never.
I'm not a ceiling player.
Neither am I. Wait, hold on.
Wait, you know you're not. Oh, powder shield. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, wow, they're flying, dude.
Okay,
we're
down throw. Up tilt?
Oh,
that was good.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Alright, so Zork still has a very slight lead here.
Then I definitely given himself some space.
Oh,
I guess grab armor.
Up tilt.
Looks like a back.
Oh, nice combo.
Yeah, that's a whole bunch of damage, and now he's back in the game.
Yeah, this is pretty much even for all intents and purposes.
Alright, I think
good grab. Is he gonna?
Oh yeah.
I thought he was gonna do it again.
I was
right?
Thinking it. Ooh, all right.
Okay. Interesting.
Get back to ledge safely.
Bad roll. Down smash. Yo.
Probably survive this.
But he's gonna live it.
That's fine.
Yeah. That was way way too high. Not sure what you're thinking there, buddy.
Oh, all right.
But that
hair. That's set right off, man.
Yeah, right off.
Hold on.
Yeah, wow, that was something. And here we go, even game, 2 stocks apiece.
Am I laughing like some sort of clown?
But now Kunai is crept into the lead. Let's see if it's worth you get off this grab and do something big here. Really only gets one up there. It's not enough.
That's another big forward smash there.
Oh,
alright, well, I guess the grab doesn't commit. Oh,
I don't like the down smash that Kunai did after the grab. I think he could have up tilted instead.
Oh, I like the weight there. Up tilted.
Okay. Large boundaries staying alive.
You're
up smash? Bad DI on the up smash. You want to DI behind him, like.
Alright, so we can do the invincibility here.
Dash.
Okay, gets him off stage. Sounds like I'm doing too much against that.
Nice grab. Let's see what he gets, 32%. Not bad. That should be the stock. And here we go, game 3, last stock. Losers round 4.
Oh, God. Alright, here we go, Skunai.
I think he was out of the combo anyway. I don't think the boomerang in. Changed anything.
Alright,
nice. That boomerang is 14%.
Nice thing in the air. He's pretty scared, but He goes right back in.
Good grab. Up tilt. Ooh. That's the strong hit. Yeah, that is the strong hit. And that's going to take it.
Right, good job to Zork right there.
Yeah, Zork keeps it clutch and takes the game 2-1 over.